sir, from the conference, could you tell me what were the best practices that were shared, and you know, the chemical industry can definitely make use of them in, say, India particularly?
Actually, Lean Sigma and Kaizen, these two are very impressive here, and we are also doing this Kaizen and Lean Six Sigma. But when we see around the world, we could identify the differences. Okay, so you know what we are doing, we know we are doing the best. But when we took the others, then we realized that no, we are at 50% level. So that has really impressed me here, seminar. And I would like to invite this Kaizen guy to my organization for continuous improvement.
Sir, could you tell me some of the trends that are there in the operational excellence segment, you know, in the chemical industry or the pharma industry, and what are the challenges also people face while implementing them in their companies?
It's a mind block, what I feel. Automation is the very easy to operate the plant efficiently, but mind block of the people, means those who are working with since last 20 years, 25 years, has restricted us, that we don't want to change. This is the main challenge that all the industries are facing, and especially when the industry is at remote area, then where you have limited people of surrounding area, then it is very difficult, and we are facing same type of problem here. And that's all, since we need to change the mindset of people through training. And for that, Kaizen is going to help us in a very effective way.
Sir, right now we are talking about, say, culture changes and mind block of people, right? What about the tools? Could you give me some idea, you know, what are the kind of tools that you saw and you think that if I implement the same in my company, it will definitely benefit me?
Actually, the case of Aarti is a very inspirational for us, and they set a very good example for other industry. We know the Aarti, and especially I know Aarti from a long time, because many of the colleagues are working with us, have earlier worked with them. So they were telling us that the culture at Aarti is very bad and you can't sustain there. But now I could see that the management has changed themselves. Actually, we know that discipline comes from top, and this has changed the entire scenario that their managing team, means the entire MD and all the chairmen, have changed themselves. So that's why they are sustaining. So that's a very good case study for me and for other industry also.
Thank you so much, sir. That was really very insightful, and wish you all the very best in implementing OPEX strategies at Shiva Pharmachem. Thank you so much, sir.